Okay, I'm back outside and I wanted to show you what I've dug up today. Big chunk of metal. I don't know, a brace for something? Fitting. Another rifle cartridge. That's my dad. And some kind of valve. Or something. So let me give you a look. I'm in the little greenhouse, and I don't know if you can see those fleas, bees flying. But boy, are they going! So I'm gonna have to be real careful how I walk out of here. Okay, so I've got my metal detector here. And I'm gonna go out the back way. So, this is my strawberry patch. Or part of it. And I already got a lot of little strawberries on there. So in a few weeks, I'm going to be real busy picking those. See that? My Siberian iris are getting ready to bloom. They didn't bloom last year. Too little. And this is my second strawberry patch. Probably, maybe tomorrow, or Tuesday, or Wednesday, I'm going to be getting into beehives and seeing how much honey's in there and how much room they have. So that's something I only do about twice a year, usually sometime in the spring and then again in the fall. So they don't really need a lot of maintenance. I mean, you could do a lot if you wanted to, but I don't see a sense in bothering them if they're doing well. So I think that's about it for the metal detecting today. And I'm gonna for sure be doing something tomorrow. Don't know what yet, but I'll be doing something. So I'll see you then.